I'm Michelle Lujan Grisham, New Mexico's 49th in employment and 50th for schools. We got to bust through some walls to make changes. I'll create public and private partnerships to rebuild our infrastructure. We need more apprenticeships and skills training. And we have billions in the permanent fund to invest in schools and small businesses. And here's what I think of Trump's wall.